Why the sax?
Marching band.
Marching band.
Marching band.
That was it.
I'm from a little town, and if you don't play in the marching band, you're out. And so my brother played in the band. My mm-hmm. sister played in the band. And so, and we had this great band director. And then, you know, all the kids start when they're in the fifth grade. So I started playing saxophone. I thought sax would be a great thing to play. And so that's how I was in school band, high school band. Yeah. I majored in music in college. And then when I got to college around 69, I discovered soul music. Sam and Dave, and then Blood, Sweat, and Tears, those horn bands.
Oh yeah.
And then after that, I'm.
So when was that time when you're playing the sax and you're in the band, marching band, that you just you do you remember when you kind of broke free from that and started really playing to play?
Yeah, when I got into college, we had this band, and it was a 10-piece band, and we did like Tower Power.
Yeah.
And we had this one guy who he could arrange all the charts. I mean, it was just like to the T. And so we had like five horns. And so after I got in college, that's when I started, you know, playing more of your funk and R&B. And then I just went on from there.
Well, all the shows that I've seen with GTD, you do an amazing job. And I think the whole fan base can thank you for what you do.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Yeah.